Sister, we have a problem with the human frequencies in Cardiff.
Yes, sister. They are alienated through fear, alienated from friends. They're alienated from their work.
We need to bring them together through the universal language of music to raise their frequencies. We need an alienated musician, someone who is at their lowest frequency.
I'm trying to get a hold of the music executive, Troy. Played him a couple of my songs, said he really liked it. You know, I haven't heard from him, so I thought maybe I'd give a call and... Hello?
They are all alienated. Alienated by fear of culture.
I just want a coffee.
How do you want it?
Black.
Black.
I see, sister.
Are you fucking taking a piss, mate?
Yeah, boom! I don't like you anymore! And I have the custody! I can do whatever I want! Whatever I want!
I found him, sister. MC Milky T of the All Star Posse. Alienated by his work, friends, and family. His frequency is the lowest I've ever seen, sister.
What's keeping him alive?
The love frequency of seeing his child again, sister. He just lost a 10-year alienation case. His child has been moved to another country.
Oh my God! His frequencies are plummeting. His heart is broken. His heart is being obliterated.
Oh my God. Send in the crew.
Fez!
What's going on, bro?
Hell, what's going on, boys?
Nice to see you, my brother.
Long time no see. Good to see you. Yeah,
so much.
Congrats, bro. How's life, Gina?
All right?
Yeah.
What are you saying?
Oh, not too bad.
What are you?
It's been out of court, haven't I?
Of course.
I ain't dressed like this for fun, am I, lad?
I thought you started selling windows or something.
Oh, mate. Savage.
How's the kid?
Well, that's the fucking problem. I ain't going to see her, am I?
What?
The mum wants her gone, mate. They're fucking trying to take her abroad.
Listen, man, you'll always be your dad, bro. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, man, nothing can break that bond, you know.
And they're trying to say that my girl don't even want to see me no more.
Yeah, you know how it is. She's caught in the fucking mum tricks.
Mum
tricks? The mum tricks, bro.
Yeah,
the mum tricks.
You've got to stay in the mum tricks to survive, bro.
She's going to take the blue pill.
Honestly, what he's saying, man.
Oi, you know what, lads? You lot are the only family I've got left now.
You know we've got
I'm fucking glad I bumped into you, you know that.
But listen, you need to be rolling that dude, bro. It's all love, man, and all that.
She is my daughter, and I'm entitled to see her.
Fuck off!
She needs to see me. I need to see her.
You ain't seen your fucking kid again. Yeah, we're leaving soon. I got a flight.
What? Yeah. What do you mean you've got a flight and I don't fucking know this? You're fucking kidding me, aren't you? Are you serious?
I got all the clothes packed.
Well, can I not just come and see you in the morning before you go then?
How much?
100 quid.
Fuck off. You ain't seen your kid ever
again. Wait. £400.
Excuse me. Now listen to me. I want £500 transferred into my account, and then you can see him for an hour while I go shopping by the airport.
All right, perfect.
Well, go and get it.
That right. Money somehow. No, I don't care. I'm doing it. I don't care what you say.
Think, come on, think.
What do you mean, think? I've got nothing to think about. I need this money, boys. I'll
just
fucking do, mate.
Listen.
No, boys, that's...
Think
of fuck out, fuck it. Fuck that. I'll be out by the time she's going anyway. Get the fuck off me, bruv. Open up! Open up!
We're closed, mate.
Ah! What do you mean you're closed? Open this door right now. I said open the door.
Closed!
I'm here to read the gas meter. Oh, fuck that! Open the door now or I'll boot the door through.
We're closed!
Open this fucking door right now. I'm telling you, I'm gonna come through that door.
We're closed.
No! Oh, fuck! Ah! Fuck's sake!
There you go. you fucking dickhead.
Look, you got nothing to worry about, yeah? I've got it all lined up. I've got a party tonight. I'm going to dish it all out tonight and...
I'm getting that money tomorrow morning. Do you know how I know that, bruv? Because the last prick that tried to run from me never walked properly again! Now get the fuck out of here! Fuck off,
Bill. Say hi to your man, sniper.
What'd you fucking say? Yeah, that's what I thought, bruv, innit?
Well, there you are.
Right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Looking at ages ago, yeah?
No.
But listen, I've got the thing for you, yeah? It's decent, yeah?
This time, I'm telling you,
I've got a lot riding on this. Yeah, if it fucks up, I'm finished.
Yeah, yeah.
Literally, this is my only thing going, yeah? So you've got to promise me you're not going to mess this up.
I promise, man.
All right?
You'll be fine, okay?
Yeah,
he's round the fucking corner now. I'll literally be like...
How long are you going to be?
I'm going to be like fucking 5 minutes.
What, should I just wait here then?
Yeah, yeah.
All right,
wait, give me a sec.
There you go.
Right, okay. Cool.
This is business bad.
Yeah, yes, bruv. What's going on? You alright? Hello? 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 I'm still waiting. And your fucking phone, please. Where the fuck are you? Are you taking a fucking piss out of me? I told you how much I'm fucking riding on this.
This is business bad.
You fucking stupid prick. Ah! No! Fuck! Just please just listen for a minute, all right? Okay? Look, I'm just going to come out of it, all right? I haven't got the money.
Milton! You stand ready, sir. Milton, kid, ever again. Yes, you will. Thank you. I hate you. You will be in hell!
Put a dark force of musical energy before him. He needs a musical challenge. This will cause a chain reaction.
You heard anything from Achieva?
Achieva? No, he's still in the fucking nut house, isn't he?
Oh my days, Cam, look who it is. Some fucking all-star posse.
All-star pussy.
Fucking said was he's in garden.
Oh, shut your mouth.
Yo, where's Achieva? What happened to him? Oh, he's in the fucking nut house.
Oi, keep his name out of your fucking mouth. Anyway, keep his name out of your mouth, yeah? He had a bike case in the OCD. Come on. Come on, then. Come on.
Fucking fucking go, yeah?
I tell you what, we're battling
this shit. Come on, then.
When are you going to battle this? When are we going to battle this? Fuck off, go.
Right, them fucking pussy. I'll do you 3-1 on.
3-1 on that. 10-1.
You fucking money. Hand over the money then, boys. Where's the people?
Not you teasing a bitch. Come on. Listen, you're a little scared. Listen, look. Pussy, come and go. It's simple, that's it. You're an ugly motherfucker, take your face for a shit. You move like a snake, you're a fake, he's gonna pop off. Summertime, that fat cunt don't even take his top off. Send you that to show it, your stretch marks are growing. Keeping on your top ain't stopping us from knowing.
Oh,
this pussy got me going, in my mind and it's growing. Like a volcano, it's only time and I'm blowing.
I'm Darth Vader, and I'm gonna invade your space. I'm a space invader. How? Do you know what I'm saying?
Fuck off!
Hello? Hello, babe?
You!
I just want to say goodbye to her, please.
Give us a grand. You will see the kids.
A grand?
A grand! £1,000!
Yeah, I can sort the grand. I'll get some money together.
Yeah.
And I'll sort you some money out, right?
Please. Oh, when will you get a grand? You're a loser. That's what you are, a loser. If you don't get a grand, you ain't saved!
Yo, Achieva.
Hey, Achieva, what's going on, mate?
You all right?
Achieva.
Look, let me just come over there and talk
to you. No.
All right.
Please,
keep your distance,
man.
Sorry. We would like you to help us with something.
For what?
Milky's mouth got us into another battle.
Listen, I'm not on all of that things no more, boys. That's all negative, man. I'm on peace and love now.
We was thinking maybe we could do something that can help people, you know, saying about, like...
People with OCD.
Yeah. What do you mean it's about OCD? 1, 2, 3, 4...
Listen, Billy boy. What's going on, brother? Billy Mo, China.
You need a light, Billy. You need a light,
brother. Bill.
Nice to see you.
Wait.
What?
What do you want? Wait, what's the best dodge you can give us on this battle?
Come on.
Best I could do for you boys, the same as the done for the other lads. 3-1, boys.
Oh, Billy, come on.
Come on.
Fucking laugh, mate. You
storm smashers the other day,
we got annihilated,
lads. I'm trying to make a fucking living out here, boys.
Listen, I'm saying,
make it 7-1, bro.
8.5.
Listen, I'll tell you what.
Meet us halfway, come on.
Because I feel sorry for you, and that is the only fucking reason I'll give you boys your 5-1, yeah?
Yeah, that's what I like it. That's what I like it.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, look who it is. Matalan man and his gang them.
We got something for you boys.
On the stones again, yeah, boys.
Bunch of fucking pussies, a whole lot of these, man. Fucking weakest MCs in Cardiff.
Hey, sniper, man, come on. You smell like Old Spice and look like you smoke spice. What's the matter with you?
Yo, Cam, fuck this shit, bro. I bet you let me fucking spin them now, bro.
All-star posse, fucking bad boy bitches.
Yeah, go through, man, go through.
You are fucking knit bag, those glasses don't make you bright. MZ guns, you ain't got no funds, you ain't got no girl, you ain't got no hype. Milky T, you're a deadbeat dad. Look, boy, you spend your life on tick. Your whole crew looks like flies on shit. I'll slap the taste out your mouths, you pricks, your pussies. I'm sniper, I'll spray your jeans all over the road. These guys don't get sent to the shop. You're on benefits and you're overly broke, well, a bunch of patties. It's sad that your sex life is a myth. Sad that your ex-wife is a bitch. And sad that you're gonna lie in a ditch. And that's so sad. Milky's anus had a prolapse. Rescue sister can't have babies. Gonorrhea, fuck your gonads. But why'd you smell like shit? Wipe that dirty stinking batty. Fucking are you a bunch of pricks?
Is that all you fucking got? Yeah, you little pussy, oh.
That was cute.
You beat your own bad boy. You're cute. About to get murked, fucking bad boy, dude. Watch what's coming.
Yo, OCD, how can I explain it? It's like a pain up in your brain that's really painless. Obsessive thoughts and compulsive behaviors that make you feel like if you don't get in, it's getting dangerous. Always for obsessive, C stands for compulsive. But the D is just not that simple. They call it a disorder, which only makes sense, sort of, cause my whole life's so in order that it's actually torture. Please believe me, it ain't easy. The whole world's stressed out and bit paranoid. We can't leave the house and we're scared to have a voice. I'm overthinking everything I'm pranging out. Is this my OCD or is it just the world now? You're down with OCD.
Yeah, you know me.
You're down with OCD.
Yeah, you know me.
You're down with OCD.
Yeah, you know me.
Who's down with OCD?
Every last on me.
Fucking snake, man. Waste, man. You want me drinking with me ever again?
Nasty!
You're winsome.
You think that's some?
Don't ever shout me again, bro.
Don't be a
fucking snake.
Don't be a fucking snake.
Bro,
come on. Only boys allowed in kids.
Family, man. Allow it. Fucking allow it, bro.
That was fucking sick, man.
Look who it is. Yes, boys. Well done, you right?
Everyone's coming to collect.
Yeah, boy.
Fucking OCD bit. Fucking smashed it, bro.
I know. Fucking so fucking proud of the boys, man. We smashed it. So what? You got a little something for me, yeah?
Back one there, bro.
Yes, bro.
Yes. Enjoy, bro.
Thank you so much. Lads, you know what? You fucking saved my life, lads.
You've done well.
Fucking appreciate
to
that.
Be good, Milky, bro.
You're not trapped. Where's the fucking money?
Fuck off me,
bro. Did I tell you not to fuck with me? You're fucked now. I told you not to fuck with me.
Hey, back up, come on. Let me back up.
Just want to see his kid, boy.
Get your money, boys. I told you I have your money.
You're gonna fucking smack it.
Yeah, listen, he owes his missus money as well.
Fucking tramp.
Come on, boys, we've all been there. You know how it is. Fucking your missus ain't letting you see the kid.
You well, fucking you give a kid.
Don't go and give a shit, bro.
You should give a shit. Kimora, what's the matter with you, bruv? And what, you got four kids now? Not one of your baby mothers let you see her?
You know exactly what it's like, man.
You explain yourself then.
Look, I'm at a fucking loose end here. I've done everything I have, can't I, boys?
Has,
there's
man,
nothing else I can do.
On,
the baby mum won't let me see her before she goes. She's gonna take her away from me. Imagine how that feels. You got a babby.
Who still owes us money, you fucking idiot?
Yeah, I know I do, yeah? I fucked up, yeah? I'll have your money, I promise you.
Little fucking muppet, though, isn't he?
Trust me.
Please, lads. Please, lads.
Listen.
Begging you.
One thing. If you don't pay us back within a month, we'll have you sucking dick like a bitch.
All right, whatever.
To pay us back.
Mm. Thanks, man. I really appreciate this, bro. Honestly.
Yeah. Fuck off. Yo, come.
Right, yeah. Thanks, dude. Done everything. I've fucking done the 12 steps.
What are you doing, taking a step at you?
Oh, no.
I just fucking with you, big man.
I know you're fucking with me, bro. I know you're fucking with me.
Don't want to leave.
I don't want you to leave either. There's nothing I can do about it. But when you're 16, you're an adult, yeah? You can do whatever you like then, right? Just think, when you're away, try and find something that you love, something you're passionate about. Keep on going with your dancing, right? Just remember that your dad loves you so much, and I think about you every single day, right?
Yeah.
I hope you know that, and I love you. You're my world, right?
Yeah.
Not a day goes by when I'm not thinking about you, right? I'll be here for you, yeah? You're my world, baby, all right? I love you so much.
Love you too.
Human frequencies are going up, sister.
It's done. It's done.
Our work is done.
Their frequencies are aligning.
Paths are changing. Alienated people of Cardiff continue to grow together as one unified energy through the frequencies of their own hearts.
On the surface of the wheel, they build another town.